Welcome back to Sweetieville. If you're new to my channel, welcome to Sweetieville. I am Sweetie Pie, and today we are back with the Magical Witches Legacy Challenge. And once again, I have absolutely no clue to what to do with this herbalism skill. But, like, let time fly and keep checking. So that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna let time fly. Come look for some frogs. Come collect that. Collect those. We got three fireflies and three zababla butterflies. Can't pronounce that. Can't collect that. Yeah, dig that. This is a strawberry bush. Nothing of importance. So, this is going to be fun. What happened? Usher reached her max level gardening skill and she burnt her arm. Oops. Okay, you do you, boo. That's a wild strawberry bush. Wild strawberry bush. Fly here. Look for frogs. We got a leopard frog now. All right. Open it up. What do we get? Old Gabby. There we go. I knew we had some. All right, drink that. All better now? You're all better now. Have fun. Play in the rain. The horseshoe game. Why stop now? Practice. What are these? Oh, unchallenged and embarrassed showing. Oh, it's morning. Let's go back to the forest. We want to go to the forest all by ourselves. Alright, have fun, girl. You go one way and look, I'll go the other. You can come and dig that. I thought there was a plant by the Babbling Brook, but there's a rainbow! Oh, that's so cute! Okay. Ooh, collect that. Forget digging that. Collect that. Dragonflies. Can't do anything with it. I have a great plan if this fails. I lose. I am so over this. I don't care if she's old enough or what. This is irritating. Oh, get out here. Ugh. Collect. Collect. We got 3 mosquitoes and 3 katydids. Hi, people in the woods by the bramble. Come get a frog. We got a dirt frog. A plain old dirt frog. Harvest all that one. I don't know what it is, but we're gonna harvest it. No, let's not infertinate it. We may need it. Little squirrel. Can we do anything yet? No. No. I'm literally going to cry. No, not. I let her get all the way to the bathroom, then I'm like, here, fix yourself. Practice. And we'll see if anything grows while we're here. I'm chasing a person. Come collect that. We got termites. I don't know if they'll do us any good, but we got termites, guys. Anything else in the night? Oh. Collect those. Fireflies. Fireflies. Can we do anything yet? Tummy therapy. Yes. I don't care what we can do. We needed huckleberry, sage, and termite. Come on, max out for me. No. Ah. Oh, it's going really slow.
You're both sad.
Oh. Put an inventory. Here, go practice. We'll go off looking again. What are you? I don't know, but we're gonna come collect you. Probably just fireflies, because it's at night and you're sparkly, but... Ooh, collect those too. Three fireflies. These are colorful. Rainbow fireflies. Catching fireflies down by the bay, where the watermelon grow. Back to my home I wanna go, 'cause I hate searching, and this part really sucks. 'Cause where do I wanna go? I wanna go now. Back to my home. Okay, you guys got a special song just for you. I hope you have enjoyed it. Anything at that plant yet? No. You know, I should be fast-forwarding time. Can I do anything at this plant yet? No. Come collect the rainbow fireflies, as we now know what they are. Yep, we were right. Rainbow fireflies. Can't do anything. Harvest all that. It's love day, and we're searching the forest. Come get a frog. Ooh, we got a sun surfer. Sun surfer. We can harvest all that one now. We can collect those. I have no clue what they are. Go ahead and dig that because you're right there. Look for frog. We got a dirt surfer this time. We can collect that. I didn't mean to take a cutting, but okay, we got mosquitoes. Come take that. Harvest all that. Harvest all that one. Dig that. Okay, you don't need to do that. Come on. Woohoo! We moved up rank as spellcaster. Alright. Now to go see if we can do any more concoctions. No! Oh! This sucks, guys. All right, let's see. Let's... Unavailable while vacationing. Sweet! That's just awesome. She's too uncomfortable. So she needs her juice. Open it up. Drink that. Then come collect those. Quit talking. Two locuses. Any more more bugs. On the corner of my mind. We can do nothing. But search the woods and say, catch 5 fish in Granite Falls. Might as well do that while we're here. Gonna just let her catch her fish. And then we will have her take care of herself. Okay, girl. All right, what can we do with that? Anything? No. Of course not. And these plants won't grow. I keep harvesting the same plants, which isn't helping me any. Alright, y'all. She is gonna fish for a minute. Because why? Because I am done with herbalism. If we don't get it, then I will just fail. But the new plan is, we're gonna go home. We're gonna go shop at the place in the new city, I guess. I don't remember its name off the top of my head. And we're gonna wait for everyone to come over, and they'll try herbalism, and we're gonna kick them off and take their stuff. That's the new plan. Because this plan is going nowhere in this episodes, and they're just getting long. I know they're getting boring, and we're moving on. So, I am done with herbalism. In a sense, I am giving up to the challenge. So sad. Bald eagle. Collect these insects and we're going home. Because, you know, we don't have enough dragonflies. Yep, I knew there were dragonflies. Travel and vacation. Yeah. We're going home. Ugh. Such a waste. Mercy. I don't know how to complete this herbalism. So bad. Hopefully this new plan works and, you know, everybody comes over, and if you have an outside grill, which we do, then they will want to make stuff, and we will just kick them off and take it from them. I don't know what else to say. Oh, that's a fish. It's a yellow perch. Never seen that one before. And she caught a rug crawdad. Should be all of our fish. So, let's go to town. Henford O'Bagley on Bagley. I knew it was something. I was like, Oh, this stresses me out so bad. I don't give up on challenges. I like challenges, but this one is just on my nerves. Come on, give me something I need. So let's go by here. Let's see. We'll buy a blackberry. We'll buy your blueberry. We'll buy your bonsai bud. We will buy chamomile. Elderberry, huckleberry, love mushroom, I have no clue. I don't know what I'm doing, guys. I'm just buying stuff. Rainbow egg. Okay, we buy in that. Thanks. This is the one we really want.
The boy.
Okay. Buy your black bean, your bluebells, Cerberry. Your elderberry, that mushroom, fire leaf, your huckleberry, mooseberry, your regular mushrooms. Raspberries, razzle, sage, oh, verdant mushroom, vimberry, I'll buy your wolfsbane. Thank you. And we're gonna go home. Okay, let's see if we can brew anything with this because going here every day and buying stuff and waiting for guests to come over is the way we are going to do it now. Yes! Oh! We're gonna get it, guys! Oh my gosh, we should be able to get it with three. Come on. Beat my lucky episode. All right. Skin bombing. Come on. Go up. Go up, meter. Go up. I'm in praying position. I want to be blessed by the gaming gods, please. You're not moving very much. Come on. Oh. Tummy therapy, do it. Come on. Do it, tummy therapy. Get it up. You can just max it. Come on. You got this. I don't care. Yeah, she can like gardening. We're worried here. Steve Garza. Timbus. Oh, Timosh. Dad, you're not funny. Go away. Okay, come on. Max us up. Oh! So close. So stinking close. We need one more, guys. Alright. So, this is not our lucky episode. But it's going to have to work. We are ending this here. It's been long enough, and we've gotten somewhere, so you guys know what to do. Give this episode a big thumbs up. Yes, you heard me. Smash that thumbs up button for me. It really helps me out, and I greatly appreciate you taking the time to hit that. Leave me any comments down below in the comment section, And if you've watched all the way through to this, you deserve to subscribe. I mean, come on. You know you want to. It's free. Just hit the subscribe button. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye, guys!